My name is Ryan Wise. I have been teaching at Portersville for 9 years this year. I teach a variety of classes. In the high school, I teach Bible 10, which is focused on systematic theology. I teach Bible 11, which is a comparative worldview class. And then in Bible 12, we begin looking at making one's faith your own. What does it mean to be a Christian as we move into the world? We talk about evangelism, we talk about apologetics, and we talk about ethics and what it means to be a Christian in the world. I also teach all of the college and high school classes that we have here. Those classes are through BC3, and students who take those classes are getting dual credits, both high school credits and college credits. And so those credits can be taken with you to whatever college you choose to go to after Portersville. In the college and the high school curriculum, I teach English 101 and 102, college introduction to writing and also research writing. I also teach a communications class, which is an intro to communications that most college freshmen need to take. And then I also do a historical introduction to philosophy and an introduction to world religions. And so it's a well-rounded college curriculum with a variety of humanities and English classes that students can again take with them as they go on to college. Along with my in-classroom duties, I also am the director of the musical every spring and part of the fine arts program, and have been doing that for a little while. And I also head up the chapel committee. It is a student-run committee. The students, for the most part, are making the decisions about high school chapel, but I help to oversee them and help make sure that those decisions are good. And I really enjoy working at PCS as for myself. In a selfish way, I enjoy working at PCS because it has helped me. It has helped me to grow as a teacher, as a father, as a husband. I've learned a lot through teaching that I've been able to, that God has used to grow me as a person individually. I also love being able to see students grow in their faith, in their knowledge, in their general maturity. Part of why I love teaching older students, 10th through 12th graders, is I love to see how they begin to mature and transition from being a child to being an adult. And I love having the ability to help them through that process.